Stephen says, growing up on the mean streets of West Philadelphia, I never dreamed that I would even be able to own TV equipment to view a channel such as yours. What made this all possible for me was the loving embrace of my auntie stationed in Belair. It was there that I first caught a glimpse of your channel and knew from that moment on that my circle of trusted faces had grown substantially. Upon one of my many visits back to West Philadelphia before the recession hit, I visited the playground where I spent most of my days shooting some basketball, but also just chilling out and relaxing.
I don't think that story is genuine. I think the guy's a clown. He's a joker. He's been sending that material to all the programs.
All right, okay, well, let's delete him. Okay. And we'll permanently delete him from the... Because from the list.
Apparently, the story is, you know, what he's been sending through is the story of the Prince of Bel-Air, the black guy.
Oh, yes, I know, yes. Okay, please pray for my cousin Carlton and my uncle Phil, who have both been having a very hard time finding jobs. Thank you so much, Will. So that's for Carlton and Phil, who are having trouble finding jobs.